the chase. Rita Corey. Rita Corey toward the top of the 18. Rita Corey. Rita Corey. And hit the side of the goal. Corsairs back into their own territory and sent back by Daneker all the way back to his goalkeeper. That's Jacob Castro. Scores Internet. A direct kick. And played by Jacob Castro. Booms it out of there. Across and picked up by the post by the goalkeeper Castro. Jordi Kunig was coming down the middle. Across came in from Kingdon. Back out to Drame. And out to play is Jacob Castro. Kingdon, the long shot and the easy play there for Castro. .30 to go here in the first half. It's scoreless. You're watching Little East TV on Stretch Internet. Jack Ely with Nick O'Dwyer. UMass Dartmouth Corsairs and the Castle University Spartans. And again, Castro has to play it with his feet, getting the pass back from a teammate. 1-0 UMass Dartmouth. Yards out, Kingdon, and got it through the wall. Played by Jacob Castro. Easy play for Jacob Castro. Jacob Castro, number 12, the goalkeeper, 5'11", 150-pound freshman from Swansea, Massachusetts. 10:30 to go, first half, and UMass Dartmouth has a 1-0 lead over Castro. A kick. And it looks like a corner for the Spartans. That would be the Spartans second. No, I thought it was. I beg your pardon. I beg your pardon, I thought it was a corner coming up, but it's going to be. .250 to go in the first half, 1-0 UMass Dartmouth. Ed Kirk at the half line. Here to Kunda, and a kick save and a beauty, to use another sport. That was a beautiful save by Castro, as Eric Kunda had a chance to tie it right there. Possible that it went wide, but I'm not so sure. Possible it would have gone wide, but Castro made sure to kick it away with the left foot. That'll go all the way in on Castro as he boots it out of there. Tying goal, his first of the year. Right kick, and this sails up in the air to the side of the cage. Picked off nicely by Jacob Castro. Back to Castro. Here now is Kingdon. Kingdon now. Cross went by Iritacunda. Now Iritacunda at the 18. Iritacunda moves in. Iritacunda. Back toward the corner now. Iritacunda to the 6. And coming out to smother it is Castro. To go. Second half. You're watching Little East TV on Stretch Internet. We're tied at 1, UMass Dartmouth and Castleton. 5 to go in the second half. Ritacunda settling down, Kingdon. Rita Corey, here's an opportunity. The shot and the save made by Castro. That was ticketed for the upper right-hand corner. Castro on the save. It'll be a corner coming up for Castleton. Has got the Castle and goal on the penalty kick all the way through and just beyond, looked like it was Godfrey and right into the hands of Jacob Castro. Palin sails it to the top of the 18. And there to grab it is Castro. Spartans coming toward the goalkeeper, but he played the high bounce. In the Little East, and a 5-5-1 overall, and getting the goal in the first half was NGL Katulov, a corner to put UMass Dartmouth up 1-0. Castleton would tie it. That was Katulov's first goal of the year. Castleton would tie it at 1 in the second half on the penalty kick for Tom Kirk, his first of the year. That would tie it at 1-1.